নমস্কার, আমি লালিয়া দত্তগুপ্ত। এপিসোড নাম্বার 81-এ আপনাদের সকলকে ওয়েলকাম জানিয়ে আজকে প্রোগ্রাম শুরু করব। আজকের প্রোগ্রাম হচ্ছে কটনের এপিসোড, কটনের ওপর ফিউশন, কটনের ওপর ব্লক, কটনের ওপর নানান রকম মিক্স ম্যাচ কালেকশন আজকে দেখাবো। প্রোডাক্ট নাম্বার 1, এটা আমাদের নিজস্ব বোনা হ্যান্ডলুম ফ্যাব্রিক, যেটার মধ্যে বডিটা হচ্ছে কটনে উইভ করা। দ্য বডি ইজ কটন ওভেন, ইটস আর ওন উইভিং, it's done in our own loom, and this is a woven cotton hand loom. The body is in cotton, whereas the pallu part we have woven ghicha tassar in the pallu, so this gives a very rich and a different look. We have these we have 2-3 colors in this. This is in light ash color with leaf motif block print. It's a pigment block, hand block. This is the pallu, 2550 rupees with ghicha tassar woven pallu, 2550. It's a very smart looking sari where you can wear it to corporate meets also, corporate wear, and it has a lovely tassar blouse piece. The same ghicha tassar blouse piece is also there along with the sari. I'll open and show you. This has just been printed, and I'll open and drape it and show you how pretty the fall is. And the whole concept, because it has the red piping border, it's not attached, it's a printed border in red, and once you wear it, it gives a very very elegant and a traditional classy look, because the color, the print, all are very different. This is the sari and this is the blouse piece. Only 2550 rupees with ghicha blouse piece, and this is the pallu once again. Similarly, I'll show you another block print in the same fabric. It's the peepli block print. It's a very famous form of applique, which is done in Orissa. From there, we've, you know, in the inspiration is from their art. It's an half and half concept. I'll open the whole sari first and then you'll be able to understand. See, this is the pallu part in multicolored temple. This is the pallu, ghicha woven pallu. This is the block printed, peepli block printed body. Lovely bright colors have been used, but it's a muted matte finish. This is the pallu, 2550, product number 2, 2550. First half will be in peepli print and the rest half will be in this block print. The peepli block will be there along with the border. First washes, these need to be dry cleaned, and then you can wash it at home with liquid detergent. This is the blouse piece. Sometimes polish. This is the sari. Very bright looking cotton sari, but it has a, you know, very different look because the fabric itself is woven. Because the base fabric is very different from the regular fabrics that we use. Similarly, that was in moss green color. This is in off-white color. The first time, so the only first time you have to open it, and then once the fall pico is done, it will be more easy to drape. This is the pallu. Here. It's a lovely, gorgeous sari in peepli block. See how rich the block is, and there are so many colors. It takes a lot of time, not the regular block prints that we do. It takes a lot of time to do these kind of multicolored blocks. So many times you have to press the wooden block on top of one another. This is the pallu. And again, the first half will be all over block with off-white natural color in the pleats. and all of these will have the tassar woven blouse piece. This is the ghicha tassar woven blouse piece. You can use multicolor pipings with this in the blouse. This is the saree. $25.50. It's ideal for gifting also. Here is another one. $25.50. This is in Costa block. The Costa block. The lower part. It's rich, gorgeous. Costa block. This is the pallu part, multicolor temple. With small booties all over in block print. And again, this ghicha woven blouse piece. It's a cotton ghicha and it looks really nice on wearing with this blouse. Here is the saree. Now comes product number 5. This is a woven cotton. Bengal handloom woven cotton. This is the woven borders which is already there in the cotton block. The saree, this has this border, it's woven. This part is printed. Very smart print. With temple pallu in red. The whole saree will be similar type with off-white running blouse piece. Very, very comfortable for the summer and whole day for those who want to wear a saree whole day for for even at little functions at home. This is a very nice, this is the handloom cotton blouse piece. This is the pallu. Very smart looking, and I think this price is also the same. 2350 the saree. Now comes the other one. Cotton kalamkari. Check cotton with kalamkari pallu. Bengal cotton with cotton kalamkari printed pallu and cotton kalamkari printed blouse piece. You don't need a lining with this. This is the blouse piece. Very smart looking saree, and the saree itself is check woven saree with kalamkari pallu and kalamkari blouse piece, and very reasonably priced of 2650. The whole saree will have this block print. Full Bengal cotton saree, very smart one. The same one, I have another color. This is in blue. That was in black and red. This is in mustard and blue. This is product number the B, A and B. This is the B part, number B, and then price is 2650 6B. 2650 with ब्लाउज पीस 2650 विद ब्लाउज पीस. दिस इज ऑल्सो सेम वन. द होल साड़ी विल बी सिमिलर, ऑल प्योर कॉटन. यू कैन स्टार्च देम इफ यू वॉन्ट देम स्टिफ, एल्स यू कैन जस्ट आफ्टर फॉल पीको दीज विल बिकम मोर सॉफ्टर. Another lovely one with very narrow printed border. The whole body is woven checks, Bengal cotton. It's a woven checks where we've done this block printed temple in the sari and given a multicolor pallu. Multicolor block printed pallu, 1950 only. 1950 rupees. A very smart looking simple sari, but it looks very smart on wearing. It's better to, it doesn't have a separate blouse piece, but you can wear it with any cotton color printed blouse like what I'm wearing, or you can wear it with red or any of the colors that is there in the pallu. Only 1950 Bengal cotton woven block printed sari, 1950. Now comes product number 8. Now these saris, since they take a long time to create, we can take orders of this, but you have to give us around 60 days time. In case these are sold out, approximately 60 days time will be needed to recreate this, and with a minimum advance, you have to pay some advance, and then these can be recreated in case it is sold out. 3250 only. In a zari check cotton, Bengal cotton sari with hand katha in this. It's a rich pallu, handwork katha in black and red. See, it's a half and half sari. We've attached another black zari check from the pleats to give it a very smart look. It has no blouse piece because you can wear it with a red or a black blouse. 3250, half and half, black and red in zari check pure cotton. Now product number 9, Bengal cotton with leaf katha design border. If these are done in silk, the prices will be all above 8000, but since these are cotton and done with the same karigars, done by the same karigars, see, the each leaf work is so filling and so intricate. You can understand how lovely the work has been done. This is the two color satin woven border which is there in the sari, and this is the pallu part. It's a full leaf motif, very smart looking sari. See, and the base color of the sari is biscuit color. With these are all pure Bengal cotton saris where we've done the thread work. You can wear a bottle green blouse with this. Very smart look. It doesn't have a blouse piece separately, but you can wear a bottle green blouse. It look very nice. 3250, product number 9. And product number 10, again let me tell you, these I can take order because these are done in our Kolkata workshop, but the thing is, you have to give me time. Since this is white, I have done an extra block printing, a khadi print, to give it a very, it looks like chicken when you wear it. This white on white block print looks very smart. This is the leaf embroidery again, product number 10, pure cotton Bengal handloom, Bengal cotton, 3250, see the pallu. And throughout the sari, this again doesn't have a blouse piece because you can wear it with so many blouses. No need of giving an extra blouse and increase, and you know, the rate will also increase. So that's why I've just given a, the plain sari, usually red and black we all have, and this will look with any red, black or any printed blouse also. See, it's a very smart looking sari. 3250. Now product number 11. See, these are all very good quality Bengal cotton saris where we've done value addition of embroidery or printing, you know, because we love cottons. In this weather or anything, cottons are a class apart, and those who love good quality cotton and with some kind of value addition like this katha that has been done by hand. See, this is all hand embroidery. All over katha work, the floral part will be in the upper part, and in the pallu, the lower part will have narrow border with all over buta. This is the pallu part. Very smart looking lal shada sari. We all love white and red, and this is a traditional Bengali combination with Bengal katha also done. The lower part will have only the border and little temple thread work. The upper part will be like this. Now I would like to show you this sari. This is a beautiful embroidery, very very intricate, very smart design, very new design. This is the pallu. See how closely and how well the work has been done with body block print. Lower part will have this narrow border, and the upper part will have this gorgeous rich embroidery. So when you wear it, the upper part will be this fish multicolored embroidery with big pallu in red. This is 3650 rupees, 3650. Wear it with any of your multicolored blouses in black, red, anything, any color will look nice, because it's mainly the work. Gorgeous, rich sari. Yes, we will take orders for this. 3650 rupees, 3650. Simple yet uncommon. Product number 13. Now here is some mix match again. These are fusion collection with cotton and kalamkari and dikkat. Kalamkari pallu. Ikkat woven. This is ikkat look, but it's a handloom woven cotton. South cotton handloom woven. These are all weaves, not block. These are woven cotton. So first half will be like this, and the rest from the pleat comes the khadi cotton in white, and the lower part will have the handloom fabric attached. So on wearing, it gives a very smart different look. I'll just show you how it will look here. Here is the sari, here is the pallu, and this is the blouse piece. Kalamkari with red cotton blouse piece. You don't need a lining with this. It's pure cotton with kalamkari blouse piece and kalamkari pallu. And product number 13, price 3250, 3250 rupees. Just the alternate color. Ikkat pallu, woven body. Again, this part is the woven cotton. Ikkat border, ikkat pallu. Pure cotton handloom, and then from the pleats come the Bengal cotton zari check. अगेन विद एक कट ब्लाउज पीस। These are all fusion collection, joint and attached to give it a designer look in cotton. Product number 15, Bengal cotton katha. These take a lot of time to create because these are all, first of all, this is a cotton gorod shari. It's a cotton gorod with embroidery work, hand work done in this only in red and white. Again, orders can be taken for this, but you have to give me time. 3850 rupees, Seedha Pallu 3850. Lal Shada Gorod, cotton goroder opor, puro shutor kaj kora hoyeche hate toiri. हैंड वर्क काथार ओपर और ओनलि 3850। आबार बोली एटाई जदि आमि सिल्के बा तसरे करतम रेंजटा अनेकटा बेड़े जेत, काजटा एकी किन्तु जस्ट फैब्रिकेर जोने कटन फैब्रिकेर जोने रेंजटा अनेकटा कमे गेल, किन्तु एगुलो किन्तु पियोर बेंगल कटन टांगाइल तातेर ओपर करा हयेछे। एटा तो किन्तु कोनो ब्लाउज पिस नेई, आपनि रेड दिए बा प्रिंटेड दिए पड़ते पारेन, आपनि बटल ग्रीन ब्लाउज दिए पड़ते पारेन, रेड ग्रीन कम्बिनेशन ब्लाउज दिएओ खूब भालो लागबे, ब्लैक रेड दिए भालो लागबे। খুব সুন্দর শাড়ি এটা, একদম পিওর বেঙ্গল কটন। আরেকবার দেখাই শাড়িটা, সত্যি একদম চওড়া করে পার গেছে দুদিকে শাড়িটা, সত্যি খুব আনকমন শাড়িটা। নেক্সট এবার একটু লিনেনে আসছি, কটন আমি এতগুলি দেখালাম, এটা কটন লিনেন 2450 বন্ধেজ ব্লক প্রিন্ট ইন লিনেন কটনে করা হয়েছে, কটন লিনেন উইথ আজরাক পাল্লু। এটা কিন্তু পুরোটা ডিজিটালে করা হয়েছে, আজরাক পাল্লু বন্ধেজ বডি ইন কটন লিনেন। এগুলোর মধ্যে একটু মিক্সড আছে, স্লাইটলি ব্লেন্ডেড ফ্যাব্রিক, বাট ইটস ভেরি ভেরি সফট, লাইট ওয়েট অ্যান্ড ভেরি কমফোর্টেবল, ভেরি কমফোর্টেবল। অ্যাকর্ডিং টু রেঞ্জ ইউ ক্যান সি দিজ আর ভেরি কমফোর্টেবল, আইডিয়াল ফর গিফটিং অ্যান্ড লুকস ভেরি স্মার্ট অন ওয়েয়ারিং। See with ajrak blouse piece, very soft. See the fall, you can understand how beautiful the fall is. Lightweight, very comfortable and very reasonably priced. 2450, product number 16, 2450. Product number 17, similar one in deep red. Ajrak pallu, ajrak blouse, bandhej printed sari. See the beautiful ajrak print, original hand ajrak with natural dyes are all high range. So this is half, more less than half the price you are getting, but in that look, of course these are printed. This is the blouse piece, red bandhej ajrak printed blouse and pallu, same price linen. I have this 18A, this is in magenta. Just take the screenshot if I miss out the number. These are the colors that are available, magenta. So I showed you navy, I showed you red, now I'm showing you magenta. It's deep magenta, more or less wine color, with similar ajrak blouse piece. And the last color in this design is 18B mustard. All the colors are very nice, especially with the bandhej print, bandhej and ajrak. This is very smart style, and linen, we all like linen, cotton linen. 2450, 2450. And here is the ajrak printed blouse piece. Closely, let me show you once more. And it has tassels also. All the sarees with tassels. Now I'll show you linen with katha. Linen kalamkari with katha. Gorgeous, rich sarees. Outline. This is a digital print in kalamkari. Along with katha outline and sequence. We've just highlighted the outline. This is the pallu in olive green. The body is in tomato red. Gorgeous kalamkari with katha all over. See, you can see the outline. It is done in by katha hand stitch. I'm sure it's prominent. See, you can just see the border, then you can see the outline. Katha is done in handwork and very reasonably priced. It's the same fabric as the previous ajrak badhnej I showed you. The additional katha has been done and the print is kalamkari, not ajrak. This is kalamkari with, this is the blouse piece. The border will be this. It has a self printed blouse piece in moss green. This is the sari. You can check out our Facebook page, Sanskriti Kolkata Kalamkari Album, where there are more prints similar type. You will get more options. Just have to like the page, Sanskriti Kolkata Facebook page, and this particular sari is only 2,990 rupees. There is the Instagram page also, Sanskriti Kolkata Facebook page, the link, and the Insta page, the link is also going. If you like the products, please like, share and subscribe. We have two branches in Kolkata, 2C Confield Road, Baliganj, Kolkata 19. And the other one is 12 Jami Lane, Baliganj, Kolkata 19. Cash on delivery only in Kolkata, outside Kolkata by courier. We are shipping regularly. Sundays we are closed. The rest of the days, 10 to 8 o'clock, we are open every day, both the branches. This is the sari. Kalamkari border printed. Body with kalamkari and katha. Pallu, little Aztec design, very smart look. 2,990 rupees only, 2,990, and the color is in burnt sienna color. And the blouse piece, self print rust with, this is the blouse piece. Little mirror work blouse. ₹2,990 only. And lastly, the one that I'm wearing, this is a new design in dhakai and cotton hand paint. The upper part, it is done in three part. The pallu part, first part goes the hand painting. This is done in block print. This part is done in block print. This part is dhakai jamdani. This part is also dhakai jamdani. These are all attached sarees. And the pleat part will be in cotton with hand painting. Cotton painting. Free hand painting in cotton, the pleat part. I'll show you the colors in this. This is product number 21. I'll show you the colors. I'm wearing with green pleats. This one is with red pleat. The pallu, 2,990 rupees only, 2,990. This is in hand paint. This is in block print. 2,990 rupees, and the pleat will also be in fabric paint, hand painting. See? It's a very smart looking traditional sari with fusion concept, in fusion concept. and on wearing it will have a very different look. It's very good for the pujas also. We can again take orders for this, but again little weave may differ in the Dhaka weave slightly differ, the rest would be just the same. 2900, this pleat is also very smart looking pleat. They are without blouse piece. Now the other colors that is available, I'll show you the colors. All same range, only the little difference in the Dhaka weave. See, this is the hand painted pallu. Dhakai body, Dhakai jamdani, Bengal cotton soft Dhakai jamdani with dual tone aqua color pleats. This also is hand painted. Just see the hand painting. Just go round the pleat. You can wear it with a red blouse or a printed blouse like what I'm wearing. It's the same concept, the whole sari would be similar. This fabric I don't have anymore. This is only one piece, 2990, but the red and the green that I am wearing can be recreated. And the last one, like same thing what I am wearing, only the Dhakai weave. Again I told you the weave may slightly differ. But all are very pretty. $2990 cotton fusion hand paint with Dhakai jamdani, free hand painting with Dhakai jamdani. This is the sari. Very pretty, sweet, very cute looking sari. Thank you so much. And lastly, I'll just tell you about the neck piece. This is 2100, 2100 with earring, 2100 with this cute pair of earrings we'll get with this. And I will closely show you the neck piece, 2100 with gold and silver, little Ganeshas here and stone embedded, 2100. Thank you so much. Namaskar. Bhalo thakben, shusto thakben.